Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making your PS5 use your Ethernet connection for internet instead of Wi-Fi. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Once you have your LAN cable plugged in, from the dashboard of PS5 move to the top, and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open Network. Now select Settings. Click Setup Internet Connection. Go down to where it says Networks Found and select Setup Wired LAN. Click Connect. Your wired connection will now be used for internet on your PlayStation 5. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.